What is the cross? What happens on the cross? Some have said the cross was about a lion who tricked some queen with a ransom. Others have proclaimed the cross to be some sort of divine child abuse. Who knows exactly what took place during this mysterious event of the cross? Or perhaps it's possible that Isaiah was right and the cross is about community. Maybe the one bore the sins of the many to reveal to us how often the many refuse to bear the sins of the one.